place to go for chairs, and then I'm going to show you the best place to go for sofas. First off, the restaurant here is the best place to go for chairs. Second off, the best place to go for sofas is this big old house right over here in Weeping. So, just letting you guys know, that's where you would want to go to destroy sofas, and right over here is where you want to go to destroy chairs. I jumped in team, well, it's NFL Rumble right now. It's been changed, but we're going to go and do the best we can. Because I can't be the only person knowing this stuff, so I'm sure these places are going to be packed. We're going to come in on the back side here, and we're just going to start destroying. So you're going to start out with some chairs out here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, get an idea, 16, 17, 18, okay, 18 on the bottom, nope, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22, let's see what we got up here, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, so let's see how many we got all together, 39, right there. And there's consumables downstairs, you as we all know. That's your first epic. So, let's go ahead and grab them. Got them. There's more down here as well. So, we're going to have our consumables here. One, two. One, two, so we got four there. Alright. Knock that puppy out. Alright, now we need to see what else we gotta do. Oh, we still gotta destroy sofas, beds, and chairs. Let's go destroy those. I'll show you guys the sofas. We'll get over there. Alright, we'll get this legendary puppy knocked out. Whew. Somebody might have already broke most of them. We'll find out in a moment. Nope. Two, three, four, five. We got our 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, there we go, we need 20 more. I missed that one, but as you can see, we're in one round. We've already knocked out 71 of the chairs and sofas. And stage 104, elimination was common. I can't do that here, but that's alright. So now we need to go get some more chairs. And beds. We need 8 more right now. Some good progress now. Remember, this is just one round, and we've almost got 80 of them. Go. Well, we're done with that. Destroy sofas, bed, and chairs. 82 out of 100. Dang, we gotta keep going. Alright. Well, let's keep going. find more. I got 91 out of 100. Can't beat that, guys. So, 91 out of 100. Almost finished it all off in one round of this MNFL Rumble. Like, subscribe, comment. 90% of you guys that watch aren't subscribed, so go ahead and hit that button if you don't mind. I hope this helps you out.